And while that event is going virtual, sadly, organizers of the Western New York Veterans Parade say this year's parade is canceled. The event is held every November to honor those who served, in addition to Blue and Gold Star families who live in the Western New York region. Organizers say they're looking forward to returning next year to continue to honor our region's heroes.